Before first use, wash the work bowl, lid, and blade by hand in hot soapy water or in the top rack of your dishwasher. Attach the work bowl onto the base, rotating the handle counterclockwise. Secure the blade onto the work bowl by rotating and pressing down until it drops into place. Cut your ingredients into 1-inch pieces and place them into the work bowl. Place the lid onto the work bowl and rotate counterclockwise until the lid and bowl handles line up. Fully slide the chop puree lever to your desired setting. Press and release the pulse on button until the ingredients reach your desired consistency. To add liquid ingredients while processing, use the drizzle basin. First, make sure the lid is secured onto the work bowl and process your ingredients a few times. Slowly pour your liquid into the drizzle basin and continue to press and release the pulse on button. The liquid will slowly drip into the work bowl as the ingredients mix together. When you're finished processing, remove the lid and use the pour spout to transfer your mixture into a separate bowl or serving dish. Endless fresh options to quickly chop, mix, and puree every day. From KitchenAid.